Inherited hyperbilirubinemia, Gilbert syndrome. Meet Emily. She has yellowish discoloration of the skin and sclera, brownish discoloration of urine, tarry stools, itching and irritation of the skin without rash, nausea usually without vomiting, weight loss, loss of appetite, pain in abdomen, upright portion, anxiety for no definite reason, poor concentration, fatigue, occasional headaches and fever. Emily goes to a hospital and is seen by a physician. After taking a proper history, doctor prescribes a few investigations like ultrasound of gallbladder and liver endoscopy to study the bile and pancreatic duct's full blood count. Finally, the doctor decides this to be Gilbert syndrome. It is caused due to mutations in the UGT1A1 gene, which is located on human chromosome 2 and further lead to the deficiency of UDP glucouronyl transferase. Phenobarbital can be given to increase the deficient enzyme as it is an enzyme inducer. Other than this, there is no specific treatment for Gilbert syndrome as it is an inherited case of unconjugated hyperbilirubinemia. Emily left the hospital as her symptoms subsided in no time, thanks to modern medicine. However, if the disease is detected early, excises and early intervention can delay symptoms. However, they should undergo preventive screening. She knows that Gilbert's can be linked to genetic factors, and the earlier the disease is detected, the more successful the treatments are. Thanks for watching and subscribe to our channel.